Yeah, we decided to try something different this Christmas.
Yeah, instead of going out and buying each other gifts, we decided to draw names and hold the first annual Fox 8 gift swap. So
why isn't everybody over here, though?
Are you coming? Do you want a gift?
There are a few ground rules.
Okay. Oh, really?
Ground rules?
I didn't know there were ground rules.
We didn't run out and hit them all.
Oh, speak for yourself. We
tried to pull this off without doing any shopping.
Right.
speak for yourself.
Still didn't.
Yeah. Right, they told me that we couldn't shop anything and either you had to find it in your house or make it yourself.
That's not what I did.
Well, I hope you didn't draw
my stuck
name.
To the rules, Angelica.
I'm just kidding.
This is what happens when I'm off. I don't know what happens. I come back and it's like I'm clueless.
There are no solid rules. Don't you know that by now?
Where do we start?
So why don't we start on one of the ends? Scott, would
you like to go first? We start over there. No, you guys go.
How about I'm Santa and I pass them out?
Why don't
Because they don't have names on them.
I don't have a name on mine.
You have to explain your gifts.
So who do you have?
Who do you have?
I have Christy.
Okay. Uh-oh, you haven't seen the gifts yet.
I need to hold my phone.
Just a second ago, I hope you don't have
me. Want to take a picture of that?
Look how cute that is.
Oh, it's been sitting on her desk for a couple weeks. I think I saw that on Facebook. I'm sorry. Was that on
Facebook? You said that I have to re-gift. So I actually made you something.
Oh,
I actually
made
you. Yes, I made you a picture of Cleveland.
You did?
And, yes.
That's adorable.
I made it this weekend.
Okay, let me get a shot of that.
Can you get a shot?
Okay, get it out of the way.
You want to throw this?
Okay, here we go.
We're doing selfies now, too? What's the
You realize we're on
the
live
show
TV
ends at 10, guys. The show ends at 10.
Do you see it?
Isn't that cute? Oh,
and I made the logo on the bottom with Fox 8 Cleveland.
That's
right there.
So cute.
Are we in there?
That is really good.
I made it this weekend.
We're inside the building.
She worked out her time and energy and love.
I will frame it, and I'll put it on my desk.
Okay.
Thank you. That was really sweet.
So what, you want to go next?
Yeah, well, okay. Since I stuck to the rules, Angelica, and I got you, I call it the romance package.
Oh, God. I'm so happy. I'm kidding.
So, yeah, there's a little bit of everything in there.
Romance?
It's a romance package.
Oh. Now, remember, this is a family show.
Yeah. Are you sending me on dates?
Well, you've got the picnic basket. What, you know, that's romance,
be a
right?
Of wine
that's really
in there.
Cute. That is really cute.
Wow. Now, you got to take out some things here.
Okay, well, I can't
This
do it.
Is the Scottgelica.
Oh,
stocking. Because,
oh, nice.
Because
like
we always call you Scott or Angelica.
Yes. Yeah, nice.
So where are we at?
Nice.
Scottgelica.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah, that's I did make you some
pretzels,
of those
covered in chocolate.
Nice. Wow.
Here's the vase for when the man brings you the flowers on your picnic.
There you go.
Here's some sidewalk chalk for that special time.
Oh, yeah.
And for the fresh
We're
breath.
We're going to draw each other's pictures.
Fresh breath. And a banana because I know you're healthy.
Thanks. Perfect.
For health reasons.
No,
guys.
No. I mean, you know.
Band-aids because I know you run. Right? Sunday cups, a couple Sunday cups, right?
Well,
now, I found this on my desk. I'm not even sure.
Do you have anything left in your house?
Nice. So I got a new cup.
This half-used Christmas candle for the romance.
Oh, okay. That was mine. I contributed that.
Blistex.
Just for the kids.
And because you're spiritual, I got a pay it forward shirt for you.
So,
I got cookies, we might get lucky because we might get one today.
Alrighty, well, awesome. I'm going on dates.
Wow, that's
it's the romance package.
And you need flowers now.
And you need flowers.
How nice is that?
I think it's really nice.
Wow, that's a gift.
Okay. All right, Wayne, your turn.
Oh, me?
That gift will keep giving.
Mine is really,
all year long.
Mine is really not. It's a. Is this it? Yeah. See, this is for Todd.
Oh, okay.
And I know Todd is a sports fan.
Get closer.
So
together.
Here you go, Todd. You open that up, man.
All right. Thank you very much.
We got to get closer, saying Todd.
Come on up.
All right.
Like we like each other.
Yo, yeah.
Okay.
See, this is not a gag gift.
Nice.
This is,
yes.
Well, it could be a gag gift because it's the Browns, but it's.
A tankard and a shot. You need to watch a Browns game.
That's what you need before the game. You need that after the game.
That's nice.
Thank you,
that's cool.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
That's awesome.
That's a good one.
Oh, that's cool.
All right, I'll go next.
Okay.
All right, let's see. Who do we have here? Is it?
Thanks.
No. Is it,
happy birthday.
No, it's Wayne.
That's awesome.
Now wait.
Oh my god.
All right, wait, here.
Come into the light, boys.
So you got your happy birthday bag here, okay? Because you know it's appropriate for some.
How come I didn't get Stephanie?
Now see.
Oh, I didn't mean that.
Now I see. I went shopping for you. Now I'm thinking a man that has everything.
Right.
You know, the 100-inch TV, all the Wi-Fi.
It'll be 90, but who's counting?
Well, whatever. And so I figure I got a couple of things here. First off,
I want you to open this up here.
I went shopping. I went out of my way for this. I got your protein bars. You're getting a little peaked sometimes. So I got you some Woolly Bear stickers because you know that was on the desk. I got something special here for you. This is for inspiration.
Okay. All right. You want me to open that?
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh,
geez.
All
right. This is inspiration. Okay.
Inspirational.
Goes along with the protein bars.
I don't want to rip it.
No, you can't rip this.
All right.
Dang,
Let me open it for you.
Right. You got that thing.
Yeah. Right.
Okay, here we go. This is for inspiration.
This is for inspiration. Oh no.
All right. So if you get manly, I signed a picture for you. So you got to grow a goatee. You got to get manly. You got to start sawing some wood, doing some outdoor stuff, clean out the brush in the backyard. You know, and then that'll help you with the biceps. So eventually, you can go outside and eventually pull that off like I did last week. So I'm just saying that's some inspiration for you.
See how everything kind of ties together.
It ties together.
Yeah, all kind of ties together.
Good stuff.
Thank you, man.
No problem.
Okay, I'm
going to hang this up in my office at home.
That's funny.
Thanks.
Thank you, dear. Maybe this pair of cute shoes, though.
I know, I wish I would have thought about that.
Now, the first is a blankie?
Oh. No.
Pajama chopper. She always wears fleece pajama pants when she goes to the chopper in the winter.
Thank you, sweetie. There's so soft.
And
big league chew.
She loves baseball.
Nice. And this was just for fun. I found it in the checkout aisle.
Oh, that's cute.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah, I do have something for you. I know I didn't have you.
Oh.
But I couldn't. You have to open it.
Boy.
You just. It happened a couple weeks ago on the air. Is your story on Pepe the dog? Careful.
Pepe. Oh my
God. So, I don't know if you can zoom in on it, but that's Pepe, not Pee-Pee, the dog.
Oh, okay.
I'd have to say great. I was probably sleeping during that read.
Yeah, I think
it's Pepe, not Pee-Pee. Okay. You're so sweet.
Sometimes he does do that too.
Thanks.
Okay, Scott, I have you.
So funny.
Uh-oh. Where are we going?
I just didn't want to walk here. I'm totally. Oh, this is the first one.
Uh-oh. Okay.
This is for you and your son to do because I know you are a fan of this.
Sure. Absolutely. Good stuff.
You and Nathan. Okay?
Absolutely.
Little Star Wars.
Very cool. Very cool Star Wars stuff. Yeah. Where are you?
That's the Challenger. This is another thing for you and Nathan to do.
Now I see why Wayne said that.
Just some, because you're a family guy.
Absolutely.
Some time with the kids.
Very cool.
World War II. Nice,
yeah, very
and
cool.
This is for you and your little girl.
Oh, thank you so much. Uh-huh. Oh, she loves these.
So you and your family time with the kids.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
This is awesome.
It was either that or I was going to buy them some lawn things so that you could send them out and work.
They go on sale after the first of the year. That's what I said about it. But anyway.
Thank you very much, Stephanie.
You're welcome.
Okay, Stacey, your turn.
Okay, well, I got for Elisa, who isn't, she's out in the field. There we go. So, Elisa, are we popping up Elisa? Where is she? Girlfriend?
Just mention her.
Okay, so, well.
What's your favorite later?
I got her some really cool shades. Oh, yeah. And, because I know I appreciate these, some hot hands.
Yeah, those are good.
Every good field reporter needs these. So, anyway, there you go, Elisa.
Cute.
Those are for her.
That's good.
That's awesome.
Okay.
You got one more there. Anybody else?
Todd.
Yeah, there's this one here. What is that?
That's actually for Wayne. That's for me, too.
Okay, well, let's do that later on. So we got to get to Kenny.
Kenny.
I gave mine to Kenny.
Okay. Elisa had me. I don't know.
Oh, so you don't have it.
Oh, wow.
So, Kenny,
all right.
That's for me, Kenny.
All right. Thank you, my brother.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother.
All right, this is from Todd, and I haven't looked in it. Okay, I have not looked in it the whole time.
It's because we have so much fun in the newsroom, all the time. All right. We're gonna have more fun with this.
Uh-oh.
Okay, here we go.
Nerf gun.
Nice. I love it. Oh yeah, we're gonna fire this bad boy up as soon as I get back, man. What are you talking about? This will be awesome. Yes, indeed. Because you know, you guys, we in the pod, we try to keep it a fun area, and they made us clean it up, you know. And so it's all clean and adult. We're about to take it back home now.
That's great.
We're going back to the old pod. All right.
That's
so
awesome.
Mine. Well, let me see. I think I had Stephanie. It's wrapped in toilet paper. You see it over there?
There we go. Okay.
Awesome.
Yes.
Okay.
There you go. Rip that open. So what inspired me to give this to
crappy
you
wrapping?
Is because it was... What inspired me is that it was on my desk and it was free.
You can use that later. It was free.
In case you can't spare a square. You
can. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, Kenny, Cleverland. We all have these shirts,
nice.
Right?
Yeah, see, it inspired me because it was on my desk and it was free. There you go. And
that where inspired great me.
So
happen.
Anyone who I chose was going to get that gift.
Anyone he chose was going
to get that gift. Anybody was going to get that gift. You know,
so thank
hey,
you.
From me to you, babe.
So
hey, from
thank
the bottom.
You're,
from the bottom,
that's
babe.
Awesome.
From the bottom.
You're awesome.
From
Stacey.
The bottom.
Okay. Now, here is Stacey's gift. I don't know who it's from.
I don't know. You guys took
maybe
too much time. I got to hurry. This is
know
from Elisa.
Who? Oh, it is from Elisa.
Oh,
cute.
Good.
Cute.
It's for a little bottle of wine. Now it'll have a hat and a coat. Because she knows I like wine. Elisa, you wrapped too good. There's something in here. Oh, I don't want to break it. And the little nice. The
oh,
little champagne
wine
to go with it. I will
nice
think of you
oh,
when
cute
I hang this on my tree.
That's
thanks,
nice.
Lisa, my girl.
Can you open it?
Got a little ice cream. Here, I've got a cup.
There you go.
No, I'm not sharing. It's too little. I think
all
we right have to throw it back
yeah
to Kenny.
Yeah, back to Kenny.
Everybody get their gifts?
Yeah.
Yes, Merry Christmas.
Yeah. This is fine.
Oh, hey,
well, then I'll have you in.